And on the seventh day, God decided to rest in Madison, South Dakota. He created a picturesque view, so God made a photographer. Said, I want someone to take photos of their family or other picturesque views all around the world. So God made a photographer. God said, I need someone to document world events or local football games, so God made a photographer. God said, I need somebody to take photos of team events or landscape views all around the world, so God made a photographer.